Here are some high-speed tough guys from Purgatory Beach. Bad Religion with their three songs, Bad Religion, Slaves, and Oligarchy. Slave.
What?
Yeah, answer me, Bad Religion.
There's no question.
Just before we start, that song, what was that about war between the masters and the slaves? What was that lyric in that second song, Slave?
That had nothing to do with slaves or masters. It's just, it had something to do with the... Ah, shit!
Yeah, I got stung earlier, too. Stand back. These guys are both named Jay, and this is Brett, and this is Greg.
That's Jay. I'm Brett, and that's Greg.
That's what he said.
Yeah.
Slaves, you mean? Yeah. Okay, that has... That, is a very inspirational song.
Inspiring what?
I just write the words, see.
Restlessness.
Right, you don't write the thoughts.
We don't know what it means. We have no idea.
Your title is Bad Religion.
Yeah.
Explain what Bad Religion is. And
can I explain?
Yeah.
Yeah, first of all, any organized system of thoughts is a bad religion. Any government is a bad religion. Any predetermined idea of how to act is a bad religion. And basically, that's what a bad religion is.
And Sunday on Channel 9.
Yeah.
Ash!
In Channel 3?
I didn't do that on purpose.
And Sunday on Channel 9. So, why do you guys name yourself that?
Why do we name ourselves Bad Religion? Well, actually, we name ourselves Bad Religion to express the ideas we have. We didn't call ourselves Good Religion. We call ourselves Bad Religion because we feel that religion is bad. And basically, any organized system of thought is a religion.
Right. Okay. You present yourselves in very primitive, almost animalistic ways, yet what you're talking about is really sophisticated.
Well, I don't think you should judge people by the way they act. I don't think it has any effect upon what's inside their
heads. Yeah, like, look at you. Yeah.
That's a good point. I'd be in trouble.
Yeah, that's right.
So, just explain what your true message is to the audience, other than freedom.
Good night.
Well, we're basically Zen anarchists. We feel that... that anything goes, self-preservation mainly, and that I think we're basically anarchists. And
you feel no responsibility to others or for the planet as a whole?
Well, basically, in anarchy, if it existed as a state and mankind was good, then man would survive. And if mankind by nature is bad, then we would all die off.
Well, is mankind by nature bad or good?
I don't know. Why don't we find out?
We'll live or die.
Amen.
Amen.